D'Angelo Russell forgot to enter the game during this free throw, which led to a Suns power play because the Timberwolves were playing defense with only four players. But in all fairness, even with him on the court, the Wolves are still playing 4v5 on defense. And could you imagine how much better the NBA would be if instead of shooting free throws, your team just got the ball and the player who fouled you had to sit out for a possession?